CHS recently held its annual Halloween costume contest. Each year, Chillicothe High School seniors are invited to take part in a costume contest. This year's event was held in the Cox Gym on October 28th. Wooly Chan, dressed as a doll, won overall best costume. Abby Sims Clark and Maylee Young, dressed as Mushu and Mulan, won best duo. Nick Henning, dressed as a dead doctor, won scariest costume. Stephen Park, dressed as a pop machine, who won funniest costume. And McKenna Hickman, Kylie Baker, and Alaysia Hill, dressed as Money Heist characters, won best group. For Cavs News, I'm Bella Mathis.